So based off the distance between these two trees, I should just about be able to make the jump taking no damage, and then I can safely drop down to the left where there is land, carrying on with the speedrun.